गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल। आर यू एबल टू सी माई स्क्रीन? यस,
ओके okay.
विल स्टार्ट अवर टूडेज लेक्चर। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव सीन द नंबर सिस्टम्स, कन्वर्जन ऑफ नंबर सिस्टम, द अरिथमेटिक्स ऑफ बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम एंड द डिफरेंट कोड्स वी हैव सीन इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर। ओके, टूडे we will see the logic gate, means the digital electronic concept we are going to see now in this today's lecture. These points will be covered in this lecture, that is logic gates, type of logic gates, advantages of logic gates, basic theorems used by using the logic gates, then duality theorem and De Morgan's theorem. These are the different theorems we are going to see in this lecture. First of all, what do we mean by logic gates? The logic gate is an electronic circuit or the device which makes logic decision. Most logic gates are two inputs and one output. Do you know logic gate? Yes, can you tell me?
Yes, ma'am.
And or
logic gates are, yes, tell me.
And or XOR, NOR.
Okay. These are the examples of logic gates. Logic gates are used to implement logical statements. Okay. These are just for the designing purpose. To design the logical statement, the logic gates are going to use. At any given moment, every terminal is in one of the two binary conditions, either low or high. Yes. Here we have to design the binary statements, the logical statements which has only binary logical statements, means that particular statements which are have only two states, either low or high. Okay, in that case we are going to use logical gates here. Okay, in the most logic gates, the low state is approximately 0 volt, while the high state is approximately 5 volt. Symbolic logic uses values, variables and the operations. Here in the assignment or in the practical lab also, for the low level we are going to use 0 voltage, and for the high level we are going to use 5 voltage. Remember this condition. Now we'll see the types of logic gates. As said earlier, what are the different types of logic gates? Basic gates, universal gates and the derived gates. The total logic gates are divided into three different types. First one is basic gate, universal gate and the derived gates. The basic gates are OR gate, AND gate and NOT gate. The universal gates are NAND gate and NOR gate. And the derived gates are XOR gate, is also called as exclusive OR gate. And second one is XNOR gate, that is exclusive NOR gate. Here, derived and the universal, the name suggests. Universal means what? Basic gates. We know the basic gates, any circuit or any logical statements, we can design using these type of gates. That is OR gate, AND gate or NOT gate. That's why these are the basic gates. Any circuit we can design using these gates. Then second one is what? The basic building block of the logic gate are known as basic gates. These are the OR gate, AND gate or NOT gate. But what do you mean by universal gate? Can anyone tell me? Universal, the name suggests universal. Means we can implement any design, any electronic circuit with the help of NAND gate and NOR gate. That's why here NAND gate and NOR gate are also called as universal gate. Because we can design any type of digital circuit using these two gates. That's why it is known as universal gates. And the third one is what? Derived gates. The derived gates are XOR and XNOR. These are the derived means what? These are derived from the basic gates. That's why it is known as derived gates. Okay. Then this is the flowchart of the logic gates. Here basic gate, universal gate and the other logic gates means the derived gates. Now we will see one by one here. Sorry. Here, first one is OR gate. OR gate has two or more inputs and one output. Okay, means OR gate can have more than one input and only single output. Its output is true if at least one input is true. All of you know, I think you should know all these concepts, OR gate, AND gate, and NOT gate. Okay, do you know the truth table of OR gate? Yes? Truth table of OR gate? OR gate has, just remember, OR gate has two input, one output. If that particular OR gate has two input, one output, then how can you, yes. Hello? Now is it okay? Srishti Patil? My voice is okay? Okay. OR gate has two input, one output. Okay, then if you want to find out truth table, then you just remember these statements. Its output is true if at least one input is true. Means for 0-0 condition, if both inputs are 0-0, then output will be 0. If one of the input is 1, then output is 1 for the OR gate. And the symbol of OR gate is represented by this symbol. That is, this notation we can use OR gate. Y is equal to, how can you represent that OR gate? Just by using plus operator. Y is equal to A plus B. Here inputs are A and B, and output will be Y. And Y is equal to, equation of Y is equal to A plus B. This is the equation of OR gate, where the symbol plus indicates the OR concept. Okay, then this is the truth table. Here truth table shows, truth table gives the relationship between input and output of your circuit. Okay, this is your circuit. This single gate is having in your circuit, then that particular circuit is having two input and one output. That's why your truth table shows the relationship between two input and one output, and how your circuit will work. Okay, and what time and what point your output will changes. This shows the truth table. Okay, this relationship shown by the truth table. Here 0 0, then output will 0. And for the remaining cases, if one of the input is 1, then your output is 1. Okay, here IC number of OR gate is 7423. Remember, you should remember this number, IC number we are going to use in your practical laboratory. Here IC number is used for OR gate is 7432. 32 is the IC number for OR gate. Okay, just write down in your notebook, IC number for OR gate is 7432. And this is the pin diagram of your IC 7432. This IC is having 14 pins, 1 to 7 at the left side and 8 to 14 at the right side. Okay, and here how many gates can be covered in single IC 7432? Number of gates are used or covered in the single IC, 4 number of gates. Okay, first and second pin numbers are reserved for input of first gate, and third pin number is reserved for output of first gate. Okay, then fourth and fifth pin number is reserved for input of second gate, and sixth pin number is used to reserve for output of second gate. Then similarly, eighth pin number is reserved for output of third gate, and 9 and 10 input pin numbers are used for input of third gate. And similarly, 13 and 12 are the input of fourth gate, and 11 is the output of fourth gate. Okay, you have to remember this pin diagram and pin number, or the IC number, that is 7432. This IC is of 14 pins. Number of pins are there? 14 pins are there. First to 6 and 8 to 13 are used to represent the gates, input and output gates. Okay, here this OR gate represented by this gate. Okay, then how many gates can be covered in single IC 7432? 4 gates are covered in single IC. Okay, and first, and as I told previously, the pin numbers are reserved for the specific purpose only. Okay, we can't connect output of this gate to 1. Okay, because 1 and 2 are reserved for input of first logic gate, and output of that particular logic gate should be connected to third pin only. We can't connect first and second to one of the gates and fourth to output of that particular gate. Because when we connect input of any gate as one and two, then output of that particular gate will be indicated by third pin number only. Okay. Here is the example or the pin diagram of 7432. Now we'll see second gate, that is AND gate. AND gate is also a basic kind of logic gate, this digital circuit. It has also two or more inputs and one output. Remember, OR gate and AND gate both can have two or more than two inputs. But in our laboratory, we are going to implement number of digital circuits. We are going to design number of digital circuits with the help of only two input, one output. What I told here, this IC is only for two input, one output logic gate. Okay. Here only two inputs are there and one single output is there. That's why four gates are covered by single IC 7432. If you are going to use more than two input, then different IC you have to use. Okay. But in our laboratory assignment, we are going to use only this IC for OR gate, that is 7432. Now, next is the AND gate. Symbol of AND gate is this. Okay, two input, single output. And it is represented by multiplication sign, that is dot. Okay, here AND gate can be represented by dot symbol. Can you tell me the truth table of AND gate? Yes? Anyone? A multiplied by B. If both true, then only true. Yes. What is the right? Here, AND gate. AND gate truth table. If both inputs are true, then and only then output is true. Otherwise, output is false. In case of OR gate, if one of the input is true, then output is true in the OR gate. But in case of AND gate, if both inputs are true, then and only then output is true. Otherwise, all the outputs are zero, that is false. AND operation for define as Y equals to A AND B. And we can read this statement, that is Y is equal to A into B. That is mean by Y is equal to A AND B.
मैम वॉइस ब्रेक होता है।
Okay. This is the truth table where if Hello, now is it okay? Hello?
यस मैम।
Okay. Okay. This is the truth table of AND gate where if both inputs are true, then and only then output is true. Otherwise, if one of the input is zero or one of the input is one, then output will be zero. For every cases, output will be zero. Only for both inputs are one, then and only then output is one. Then IC number used for AND gate is 7408. This is the IC number for AND gate. You have to just write down the IC number for AND gate is 7408. And the pin diagram is similar as the OR gate as we have seen previously. This is the pin diagram of OR gate. Similarly, we can represent pin diagram of AND gate where also number of pins used. Sorry, here also I forgot to tell you about the pin numbers of 7 and 14. Pin number 7 is used to connect for the ground, that is 0, and pin number 14 you have to connect it to VCC, that is plus 5. Logic low and logic high. Logic low is indicated by 0 volt and logic high is indicated by plus 5 volt. Okay, for these pin numbers I already told you how you are going to connect it, but pin number of 7, seventh pin number you have to connect it to 0 volt, that is ground, and 14 pin number you have to connect it to VCC, that is plus 5 volt. Similarly, in the AND gate also, फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड पिन नंबर आर रिजर्व फॉर इनपुट ऑफ फर्स्ट एंड गेट एंड थर्ड पिन नंबर इज रिजर्व फॉर आउटपुट ऑफ द सेम एंड गेट. सिमिलरली फोर्थ एंड फिफ्थ आर द रिजर्व फॉर इनपुट ऑफ सेकेंड एंड गेट एंड आउटपुट सिक्स इज रिजर्व फॉर आउटपुट ऑफ द सेकेंड एंड गेट ओनली. एंड हियर सेवन एंड फोर्टीन यू हैव टू कनेक्ट सेवन टू द ग्राउंड दैट इज जीरो होल्ड एंड वीसीसी दैट इज 14. यू हैव टू कनेक्ट इट टू द वीसीसी दैट इज प्लस 5 वोल्ट. ओके सिमिलरली सिंगल आईसी 7408 कवर्स हाउ मेनी गेट्स. फोर गेट्स आर कवर्ड बाय सिंगल आईसी 7408. ओके देन नाउ वी विल सी नेक्स्ट गेट दैट इज नॉट गेट. एज वी ऑल नो नॉट गेट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज इन्वर्टर गेट. मीन्स वेन यू कनेक्ट इनपुट टू द नॉन गेट एज जीरो देन आउटपुट विल बी वन. And if your output of input of NOT gate is 1, then output will be 0. That is inversion of the input. That is the NOT gate. NOT gate is a basic gate that has one input and one output. Okay. Here the symbol. This is the symbol for the representation of NOT gate, where triangle and the bubble is present in the symbol of the NOT gate. Here IC number used for NOT gate is 7404. And equation is if input is A, then output will be A bar. Okay, that A inverter. Now, NOT circuit serves to invert the polarity of any input plus apply to it. If A is the input, then output Y equals to NOT A, that is A bar. Here is the notation of NOT gate, where the bar symbol over A represents NOT or the complement operation. Now, this is the truth table. Means if input is single input, single output. Input is 0, then output will be 1. Input is 1, then output will be 0. Now, we'll see the pin diagram of this. Again, this pin diagram is having 14 pins. Okay, means pin diagram is having 14 pin IC 7404. Here, how many gates can be covered by single IC? Can anyone tell me? As per the knowledge of first and second IC and an OR gate, how many gates can be covered by single IC? Because 14 pins are there and pin diagram is in front of you. 12. Here also 7 and 14 are reserved for input logic low level and logic high level. Okay, means you have to connect 7 to ground only and 14 to VCC only. Then how many gates can be covered here? Single input and single output. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 gates can be covered by single IC. In the previous cases, AND gate and OR gate, only 4 gates are used or only 4 gates can be covered by single IC 7408 and 7432. But in case of NOT gate, only one input, one output is there. That's why here one pin number is reserved for input of first gate and second pin number is reserved for output of first gate. Similarly, third pin number is reserved for second gate and fourth pin number is reserved for second gate only. Yes. Similarly, this is first gate, this is second gate, this is third gate, then fourth gate, fifth gate, and sixth gate. Only 6 gates can be covered by single IC 7404. Got it, Karthik? Yes.
Okay.
Not 8 gates. Yes, only 6 gates can be covered by single IC 7404. That is NOT gate IC. Okay, then NAND gate. We'll see the universal gate, NAND gate. NAND gate is known as universal gate because it can be used to realize all the three basic functions of OR gate, AND gate, and NOT gate. Means we can design NAND gate to represent any basic gate, that is OR gate, AND gate, or NOT gate. Means NAND gate can be used to एनी बेसिक गेट और एनी इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सर्किट कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय, सो इट इज कॉल्ड एज यूनिवर्सल एज नॉट ओके विच इज इक्वल टू एनी ऑफ द इनपुट्स आर इन. व्हाट इज द ट्रुथ टेबल ऑफ एंड गेट? इफ गेट बिकॉज इट इज कनेक्टेड बिटवीन गेट, दैट इज द ट्रुथ टेबल. व्हाट विल बी द ट्रुथ टेबल ऑफ नैंड गेट? Here is the truth table. Output of all NAND gates are high if any of the inputs are low. This is the symbol of NAND gate. Okay. Here AND gate and bubble is present in the NAND gate. And equation will be, if inputs are A and B, then equation will be A B bar, means A into B bar. Okay. This is the multiplication sign is used for AND gate. That's why A multiplication B. And complement is over the A and B. Okay. Then the Boolean expression for NAND operation is given by this. Y is equal, if one of the input is low, then output is high. Otherwise, output is low. Means if both inputs are high, then output is low. This is the inversion of the statement of AND gate. What is the truth table of AND gate? For this truth table, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0. And only for 1, 1, output was 1 for AND gate. Similarly, just for the inversion, A and B, and then A and B bar will be inversion of all the bits of A and B. Okay, 0 changes to 1, 0 changes to 1, 0 changes to 1. And here 1 was there in A and B. That one changes to zero. This is the truth table of NAND gate. Then we will see which IC is used for NAND gate. IC that is integrated circuit. Long form of IC is integrated circuit. And IC used for NAND gate is 7400. Okay. Then we will see the IC diagram, that is pin diagram of 7400, is similar as AND gate or OR gate. Okay. Same 14 pin IC is this. Similarly, 7 and 14 are reserved for ground and VCC only. We can't use these ICs for input or output purpose. Okay. And here 1 and 2nd pin number are used for input of NAND gate and output is 3. Similarly, 4 and 5 are reserved for input and output will be 6. This is the pin diagram of IC 7400, that is NAND gate, which is similar as IC 7408 and 7432. Okay, 7408 IC is for AND gate, 7432 IC is for OR gate, 7404 IC is for NOT gate, and 7400 is the IC number for NAND gate. Okay, then we'll see the next universal gate, that is NOR gate. NOR gate is also universal gate. This is not OR gate, which is equal to an OR gate followed by NOT gate. The outputs of all NOR gates are low if any of the inputs are high. Here, once you know the truth table of OR gate, you can easily find out truth table of NOR gate because it is inversion of OR gate. Truth table of OR gate says if one of the input is 1, then output is 1. Okay. If both inputs are low, means 0, then and only then output is 0 in case of OR gate. Okay. And for the remaining cases, output will be 1 in case of OR gate. But what about NOR gate? Only it is only 1 for case 0, 0. And for the remaining cases, output will be 0 in case of NOR gate because it is inversion of OR gate. This is the symbol of NOR gate, that is OR gate followed by NOT gate, that is bubble. This NOT gate is shown by the bubble here. The equation is A plus B bar. Okay, means first OR gate shows the equation A plus B and NOT gate shows the inversion, that is bar above A plus B. Okay, then The Boolean expression for NOR gate is given by this, and this is the symbol, NOR gate symbol. This is the pin diagram or the IC diagram. IC number used for NOR gate is 7402. IC number is 7402, and this is the pin diagram. Again, this IC contains number of pins 14, 1 to 7 and 8 to 14. Here also 7 and 14 are reserved for ground and VCC respectively. Okay, only change is there. It is not similar as the previous gate, that is AND gate, OR gate or NOR gate. Sorry, NAND gate. Because NOR gate is little bit different. Here, 2 and 3 pin numbers are used for input of first NOR gate. And 1 pin number is used for the output of the first NOR gate. Okay. Where, in case of AND or NAND gate, 1 and second pin number are reserved for input of first NAND gate and third pin number is used to reserve for output of the first NAND gate. Okay, but in case of NOR gate, first pin number is used to show the output of first gate and second and third pin number are used to show the input of the first NOR gate. Similarly, fourth pin number is used for output and five and six pin number are used for input. And 8 and 9 are used for input and 10 is used for output. But in case of AND, OR and NAND gate, 9 and 10 are used for input and 8 will be the output of the same NAND gate or AND gate or OR gate. But in case of NOR gate, 8 and 9 are used to show input and 10 pin number is used to show output. Okay, this is only the change in case of NOR gate, which is not same as AND gate, OR gate or NAND gate. Okay. Then the IC number for NOR gate will be 7402. This is the truth table where if both inputs are low, then and only then output is high. Otherwise, output is low. Here, both inputs are 0. That's why output is 1. Otherwise, for all remaining cases, if one of the input is 1, then output is 0. Now, we'll see the next, that is derived gates. Next logic gate is derived gates, which is XOR. XOR, which is also called as exclusive OR gate, is a circuit which will give high output if either but not both of its two inputs are high. Means if the inputs are different, inputs are distinct, then only output is high, otherwise output is low. Means in case of 0, 1, output will be 1. In case of 1, 0, output will be 1. Okay. For the same cases, means if inputs are same, then output will be 0 in case of XOR gate. This is the symbol of XOR gate. Okay. And this is the notation, that is plus and circle around the plus, which is the symbol of XOR gate. Okay. A XOR B. IC number used for XOR gate will be 7486. IC number will be 7486. This is the symbol and this is the equation for Y. Equation for expanded equation for Y equation, that is Y is equal to A complement B plus A B complement. Okay, here A into B. AND gate is present here, AND gate is present here, and OR gate is present in between these two terms. Okay, then how many gates are used here to represent or to design this equation? Can anyone tell me? If I want to design this equation, Y is equal to A complement B plus A complement B bar. Sorry, A into B bar. I'm using gates. How many gates you have to use? Yes. First one gate, that is AND gate. AND gate is used here and AND gate is used in the second term. And OR gate is used to add these two terms. Okay. It means total three gates you have to use. Or four gates? Yes. Yes. All basic gates. Because complement is also used. That's why NOT gate also you have to use here. Okay, for A complement and for B complement, you have to use NOT gate, AND gate and OR gate. Got it? Okay. Can you tell me which IC you have to use here to implement this? As we have seen, that is different ICs, basic gates, derived gates, and the universal gates. Okay. Can you tell me how many ICs you have to use here? Yes. AND IC 7408, NOT IC 7404, and 7432, that is OR IC 7432. Okay. But AND IC covers four different gates. How many gates you have to use here for same IC 7408? Only two gates you have to use from four gates. Okay. Means this is the pin diagram of AND gate. Sorry. This is a pin diagram of AND gate, but as per your equation, only two AND gates you have to use here. Only these pin numbers are covered. Okay. And these pin numbers are open for this representation of the given equation. These pin numbers are open and these pin numbers are only closed. Means you have to connect only these pin numbers because you need only two gates, two AND gates to design the given equation. Okay. Similarly, for NOT gate, only these pin numbers are used. First pin number is for input, two pin number is for output. Similarly, for the second NOT gate, means A. Here A bar, we can get for here A bar, and we can get here B bar. Okay, and this is the four of B bar and two is the A bar. Only these pin numbers will be connected here for the implementation or for the design of the given equation. And similarly for the NOR gate, only one NOR gate is there, means only first gate is covered for this. Sorry. Okay. Then we'll see here the truth table of XOR gate. As I told, if inputs are distinct, then only output is one. Otherwise, output is zero. Means if both inputs are same, if both input shows the same input, that is zero or one, then output is zero. Otherwise, output is one. And this is the IC diagram of 7486. That is IC number of XOR gate. 7486 IC, which is also same as AND gate, OR gate, or NAND gate. Okay, one and two pin number are used to input, and third pin number is for output. Similarly, four and five is for input, and six is for output. Okay, and 7 and 14 pin numbers are reserved for ground and VCC only. Then next gate, derived gate, is exclusive NOR gate, that is XNOR gate. Okay, which is inverted of XOR gate. As I told, the truth table of XOR gate is 1 1 for the distinct input and 0 0 for the similar input. 0 0 and 1 1 case output is zero in the XOR gate. Then can you tell me how to represent the truth table of XNOR gate? Is the inversion of this X. Okay, means when you complement this X, you'll get the XNOR truth table. Okay, means 0 becomes 1, 1 becomes 0. This is the truth table. This is the symbol of XNOR gate. We can represent here by XOR gate and NOT gate. NOT gate indicates this bubble. Okay, and this is the expression of XNOR gate will be A XOR B complement. Okay, which is then truth table of XNOR gate. Here truth table, as I told, here 0 0. If both inputs are same, then output is one. If both inputs are distinct, then output will be zero. Okay, if both inputs are same, then and only then output is one. This is the truth table of XNOR gate, which is complement of XOR gate. Okay, and this is the IC number. IC number used for XNOR is 74266, 74266, and this is the IC diagram of XNOR gate. One and two pin number are used for input, and third pin number is used for output. ओके गॉट इट। नाउ दिस इज द समरी ऑफ रिप्रेजेंटेशन और सिंबल ऑफ ऑल द गेट्स। दीज आर द एंड गेट, और गेट एंड नॉट गेट, दीज आर द बेसिक गेट, देन नैंड गेट एंड नॉर गेट, दीज आर द यूनिवर्सल गेट एंड द रिमेनिंग गेट, दैट इज एक्सॉर गेट एंड एक्सनॉर गेट आर कॉल्ड एज डिराइव्ड गेट। ओके यूनिवर्सल गेट, वाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज यूनिवर्सल गेट, बिकॉज विद द हेल्प ऑफ नैंड गेट एंड नॉर गेट वी कैन डिजाइन द बेसिक लॉजिक गेट ऑल्सो, दैट इज एंड गेट, नॉट गेट और गेट, दैट्स वाई इट इज कॉल्ड एज NAND gate, sorry, universal gate. And why it is called as derived gate? Because these are derived from the basic gate, that is OR gate and NOT gate. That's why it is called as derived gate. Okay. Then, all of you getting it?